Improving access to resources while preserving and replenishing those resources is what we do at Veolia. Methane, also called natural gas, is one of the fossil energy sources that occurs in large quantities underground and under the sea. Its extraction and day-to-day use emits CO2, which contributes to the climate emergency. The urgent need for energy transition means we need to shift from burning fossil gas to using gases that are renewable and carbon neutral. Every day, as part of our activities, we transform solid waste and wastewater into new sources of low-carbon energy, green gases. Here's how and why at a glance. A green gas like biomethane is a non-fossil renewable gas made from solid or liquid biowaste. At landfill sites, the organic content of household waste is recovered as biomethane. At wastewater treatment plants, the residual sludge left after sewage treatment is processed to create biomethane. Biomethane is made by methanization, a natural process also used for farm waste. In the absence of oxygen, organic matter breaks down to produce biogas. Once the biogas is purified, we obtain biomethane. Made up of atoms of hydrogen and carbon, it has the same composition as fossil methane. Because it is made from organic biomass, it has a neutral carbon footprint when burned. The CO2 emitted was already in the atmosphere before it was absorbed by plants. This is called biogenic CO2. The biomethane can now be used as a local energy source. It can also be used to produce zero carbon hydrogen. Hydrogen is another clean energy source with a promising future, but it has to be isolated before it can be used. A technique called reforming is used to split biomethane into hydrogen and CO2. The CO2 can then be captured before it is released into the atmosphere. It may also be biogenic, and so have a neutral carbon footprint. The hydrogen gas is now a source of renewable, zero-carbon energy. Electrolysis is another solution for producing low-carbon hydrogen at waste incineration sites. Excess electricity produced by recovering energy from waste is used to split water molecules into oxygen and hydrogen. These new low-carbon energy sources are growing at the regional level as part of the circular economy. Green gases can also be used as fuel for heavy vehicles, to fire district heating networks, and in industrial boilers. Because it is constantly renewed, biomethane supports the development of intermittent energy sources such as wind power. And hydrogen offers an alternative for decarbonizing the chemical and steel industries. Green gases lie right at the intersection of all our activities. The ecological transformation of wastewater and waste into renewable energy helps reduce greenhouse gas emissions and to combat the climate emergency.